Welcome back to our video series to help you create a high converting Shopify store with PageFly. In today's video, you'll learn how to add custom HTML and liquid code onto your page. So by using PageFly's HTML element, you can actually use code that you've taken from external sources and embed it into your page. So I'll show you now. We come to the left toolbar and we click add element, and under basic elements, search for HTML/liquid, and then we drag and drop it onto the page. Then once we've selected the element, we'll need to come to the right toolbar and click open code editor. And here we can see the HTML/liquid code editor is open, and this is where you paste your code. So I'm going to use some code for a basic button with HTML. Paste this in here. Save and close, and we can see the HTML has been added, but to view it in real time we'll need to publish the page and click live view to see how it really looks. And here's the HTML on the live page. So that is how you add custom HTML and liquid code to your PageFly pages. Don't forget, you can reach us on our 24/7 support line within the PageFly dashboard.